Ladies and gentlemen, let's welcome two-time champion of the world from Japan, Shion Arroyo. Showing you why he is two-time champion of the world. Such a steady, solid performance there from the Japanese competitor.